What is
Say
it?
peach.
Huh? What?
I saw your
Oh.
profile picture. It's
You
peach.
like it?
No.
Why? What's the issue? No,
She thinks
I'm
I ate her
not.
cat.
Well, did you?
She's been telling people that I ate her cat. No, I did not. Brand new profile picture.
I have an actual question though.
Sure, I have an actual answer.
Okay, great. Do you watch Euphoria?
No.
No, you've never watched Euphoria?
Not unless it comes on the Christian NBC.
Then why was your finger in?
What is that on your screen?
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing good. What are those cats on your screen squirreling around?
Oh,
Baby cats, got kittens.
the rats.
Have you considered calling an exterminator?
Not for these kinds, because these aren't.
Next. What is it,
Hi.
Krusty Band-Aid?
Hi, can I show you something?
Sure.
Okay.
Oh. Get the hat off my screen. I'm not in the mood. Groin goblin. Girls got me. Girl. Winnie 420. Obviously, the Jesus in your profile picture is not guiding you right now because you are trying to cause harm to me. Love thy neighbor. Love thy neighbor, please. You should know this. Hi, J Div. I really don't like your profile picture.
Oh, I
I
can
see
see.
my teeth. I see my finger. What is that thing that is holding my teeth? Is that a rat? I'm tired of rats.
I thought it was your dog.
I don't have a dog. I don't
Oh,
have a
sorry.
dog. I don't like to touch poop.
Oh, okay. I thought you had cats, though. Don't you have to touch poop with your cats?
Have you heard of a litter scooper?
Yeah, I have one. I have a request.
Sure.
Can you please stop playing God Made Girls?
Why don't you like that song?
I did like it, and then you played it like 80 times a day. So it's kind of just ruined for me now.
What if the people didn't hear it? What if they didn't hear him?
Do you mind if I make you a
Can you,
playlist?
if you've heard it so many times, can you tell me five reasons why God made girls?
Somebody's gotta wear a pretty skirt. Somebody's gotta be the one to flirt.
Yup.
Somebody's gotta hold his hand.
Yup.
Somebody's gotta. I'll.
Somebody's got to make him
Somebody's
wash
gonna.
that truck.
Gosh, that took.
Somebody's got to drag his butt to church.
Yes, there's five.
Okay, well, maybe I'll make we'll you listen to it a few more times.
And do you want me to make you a nice Christian playlist? And I can
please. I love playlists. Send it to
do
my
like
Spotify.
Country music.
Oh, I love all kinds of music. Anything okay. Uplifting.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I'll get on that.
Oh no, she's flirting again. Oh no, she's flirting again. Catards, would you like to explain something that I'm seeing in my comment section? People with this profile picture. You made it. You made it. You wasted your time bending my finger and curving it up to be that palm tree. Seriously, cat turds? When I saw this, I was mad. I was mad. I was not a happy camper. People calling me a bendy Wendy can go. This really made me mad. Not only did you violate my finger, you've taken my inspiration and the thing that keeps me going, and you crapped on it. Not a fan. Not a fan. While we're at it, seriously? An Apple iPhone 12 inside of a bowl of curry with my finger on it saying crush. I don't even know what this is. Oh, look, the Randusi dealership where you can buy a Chris car or a tooth car being held up by my finger. This is my favorite photograph. Of the cute little dog. My boyfriend is not happy with the fact that you put his face on it. What does it say? You are a star. And it also says, already fighting with her boo, Cheyenne. Commented on this video saying, already fighting with her boo. I'm not fighting with my boo. Me and my boo are not getting into arguments. What is this? Gives the people she kidnaps one of these Barbie, really squishy Barbie finger. I don't even know. Saw Randy working at what is that? Arby's. You have way too much time on your hands. I'm not happy. Curtain down, the boys, I'm about to rock your world. God makers. Dancing to their own beat. I feel bad for this Haley girl. Why do you feel bad for Haley? Somebody's gotta be the one to flirt. Somebody's gotta wanna hold his hands. The God makers. I love that song.